When I was in secondary school, there was this guy called Michael Clark. Everyone fancied him, but I fancied him so much more. I would write him letters and never send them. And
I didn't even have enough courage to go and knock on the door, so I asked my friend Eric to do it, but he wanted to know, so I had to give him 6 minutes or 3.